killing spree.
Jeans, pornographic, nasty dreams. Moral of my damn story, life is in the happy scene. Wish I was stacking cream, wish I had a Lamborghini. Wish I had the cover on the Rolling Stones magazine. I'm sick of the radio playing all these faggot teens. Keep it real, show me something ill that I haven't seen. For 10 years I've been working on ill flows. And finally got a fucking record deal when I'm still broke. Man, that's not common, bombs that I'm dropping the dope. But all that I can afford is some top ramen. I noticed that y'all niggas like to dumb the stats. I should stuff your ass out until your lungs collapse. No more corny cowabunga rap. We done with that, it's a wrap. Keep it up and get your tongue detached, come on. I'm the last of a dying breed. Hip-hop lacks a variety. That's the reason I thrash on society. I get laughed at when I clash with a rivalry. Until they feel the wrath when I smash on their dynasty. But I ain't Hollywood, I'm still the same kid. I've grown the same shit, rapping in the basement. Catch me at your local school, skating, busting tray flips. Left shoelace rip, you know how them days get. Listen while the bass hit. Only thing that changed is the way the girls act. Cause now they think I'm amazing. I used to be the nigga chicks didn't wanna hang with. Sitting alone with a Capri Sun and raisins. My senior year in high school, I was always truant. Had a lot of homework, but I would never do it. Screw it, I'm the king now, homie, take a bow. You need the crowd jumping, I could probably make a bounce.